Hello, we're playing Three Ninjas Kick Back. That's right, Three Ninjas Kick Back. Never played this game before in my life, I'll tell you that for sure. And by the look of this, by the looks of this, it doesn't look like very happy. I think I'll pick Tum Tum, because he looks like a nigga you would roll with. Let's myrtleize him. 50 years ago, I was just about your age, fought for the honor of receiving this dagger. It's a pretty nifty dagger. I wonder how much that will go for in the Steam Valve store. There was a legend about the dagger and a samurai sword. They could open a door to a cave of gold, laden with riches. The old master told the whole legend to me. The dagger was passed along. Many believe the story, like three stupid kids. Koga, the boy who I defeated, was one of them. When he lost, he tried to steal a dagger from me, but now I am the master. I must take the dagger back, present it to the winner of the ninja tournament. Just as it was presented to me 50 years ago. Oh yeah, check out that kick-ass rock. And we begin. Man, the sprite looks kind of weird. Alright, let's go. Oh, what? Oh, what? How do I grab onto that? I'm pressing like X and stuff. I'm pressing up. Huh. Guess it's that sort of game. Oh, jeez. What? Alright. I guess you have to take that damage. There's no easy way around it. There was nothing in there for me. Oh, jeez. Come on. I'm pressing up! If you would like to continue, press start any other button on the game. Alright, I'll press start. What? So he would just go through the whole store anyways if you press start, and it would just take you back here. Maybe if you're slow enough? Oh, what? Man, this game's difficulty's pretty high. Bad too. Wish it would give you more health. There's like, you'd probably take at least like 3 hits. Oh no. See, the thing is, I'm trying to grab onto the thing, but it makes me grab the branch instead. Fuck! Then you press up again, it'll just fall off. Come on. And why'd they have to put the spike so far out there? It's not like you can even grab that thing. Alright, I guess we're back to the main screen. Let's see if the other people have any, like, different things. Oh, jeez, I hate that. Let's murderize him! Alright, this guy's a sword at least. Not those, small tongs he called forks. Those forks he called weapons. Oh, damn it. Swings like a fucking pirate. What am I shooting out? Shooting out mini daggers from my sword? Okay, now I grabbed it. I'm actually getting pretty far with this guy. Oh, fuck! Yeah, he just came out of nowhere. He was a sneaky beaky ninja. Oh, wow, yeah. Guess I'm supposed to just jump over those. Oh, yeah. As soon as I grabbed onto the branch, and then I fell, and then I grabbed onto a thing. Okay, I guess I figured out how to grab it. You gotta press up right on that last one. Look, I grabbed the branch that time. But look, if you're gonna want people to grab that shit, you might as well have them underneath it. Why would you have them jump out? Okay, I guess I got it. Guess I was wrong. Fuck me. Fuck you, ninja. The apple better be some health. Yes, it was lots of health. I'll take that. Then I'll jump over this. Let's see if I can break this like in Castlevania. Oh, you have to take the damage. Oh wow, I actually beat the stage. Or the zone. Excuse me. Pardon my Frencheroni. You just slide. Oh wow. It's good. Keep on tapping X till the cows come home. Okay, there's nothing. That was pretty much pointless. Before you go to Japan, you must be tested on this field of battle. Remember that what I taught you, concentration, restraint, control, and unity, four strands of hope. You didn't really teach me anything. You just made me do everything by myself. And remember, ninja's heart, body, and mind or something. Your task is to find, destroy, and destroy 8 training dummies. The gate will not lift until you destroy them all. I was kind of late on that. See, can I climb this? No. Hear that? I don't know what that was. The dummies. Are they these swords? Ooh. Got him. Okay, I guess I can't go up there. Yeah, see, this is a good one. Because you can actually press up on it. Okay, but yeah, I guess you have to go for that extra jump. And now that, oh what, I'm already basically dead, I only have one health. Like one little peg. Wow, yeah, put me in front of a thing that'll kill me as soon as I land. That's very generous of you, game. How could you not love that feature? Oh yeah, put a fire there too. I guess there's gotta be, like, something else over there. I'm gonna take a risk here and go for the jump! I'm not sure if I press down or up. Oh, you press up. And you can't really move when you're jumping. Oh my god! What? I guess they're in level 1, zone 1. Yeah, I'm gonna switch the peoples. Oh. I'll just die to this. I'm gonna see if the other guy's any better. I mean, this guy got me pretty far. But the guy, yeah, no, I pressed start by accident again! No. Kill me. Kill me, please. Alright, and then this time I'll just spam B. Yeah. Two players will play this game. I don't think two people would want to play this at the same time if you're gonna end up dying. Pick up Rocky.
Let's murder Liza!
I guess they all have the same voice with that stupid annoying "Let's murder Liza!" Sort of sounds like Phil from, what is it, the Rugrats? Alright, let's do this. I got a staff. Maybe my reach will be longer. Oh, no. Fuck me. Oh, wow, okay. I'll give this guy 2 tries. Oh, and he's not. Apparently he can't grab the branch. Music sounds pretty decent. I think it's just looped. Yeah, it's looped. It's very looped. Much wow. Such game. No! Get away from me, you stupid pedophile! Yeah! Get wrecked, bitches! Oh shit, I missed all of them. Oh my god! There you go. I'm just gonna crawl. I wanted to crawl. Ah, man. Yeah, I know what you said last time. I only have 1 life left. I'm not sure if this is the same run through. This is the first run through, so. Oh, I got an upgrade. Alright, got a life! Nice. No, and I just lost it. No, I still have my upgrade. Can I, like, Rayman it? Nope. I wonder if there's a way to get up there. I want to grab that. It would be great if I could grab that. At least my health would be up. just gonna have to luck it out. Okay. Last time I did this, my jump wouldn't get me farther and far enough. Okay. Yeah! That's dumb! Why would you put me in front of two threats? It's not like this guy's fast enough to do anything about it. He's got throw ninja stars. Fucking asshole. Looks like he put it in his mouth. Oh, no, no, please. Oh, I guess I'm gonna get pretty far with this. Oh, thank God. Yeah, that was a pretty close one. I did say so myself! I'm not gonna go that way, because there was a thing to kill me. So, let's see what's around here. Is there, like, a way down? Oh, that was a far way down. There's bats down here. Spooky. No, please. No, you fucking asshole! I didn't even get to see him, because he was on the side of the screen. No. What? Well, I thought he was gonna let me do it again. This has been Three Ninjas. Kick back the shit. Oh, I can put this on easy. Well, fuck that shit. Alright. This has been, what was it? Three Ninjas, kick back, hold much shit in their mouth. Glad you could watch this. Glad I didn't play it. I mean, I'm glad, fuck! I'm not glad that I played it, but, hey, it's out there now. Not sure if anybody liked this game, but if you do, you're a sadistic fuck. And that is all. Thank you. Thank you! Thank you very much!